It happened. I finally got out and set off on the adventure to travel while I work. A while back, I bought a fifth wheel, so that is what I will be doing it in. Hopefully, I will be able to update you guys as I go. Just a quick thanks to all of those people that supported my choice to do this. Whether or not you agreed with it, you still supported it. And I love you for it. And I also want to say, people are fortunate to have family that loves them. I am extra lucky because I also have people that are basically adopted family that have been amazing. And I love you all. And I can't wait to see you all again in a couple months when I am back in Washington. Day one was interesting, to say the least. We got off late, unfortunately. Seems to be par for the course these days. Things were okay on the road until we got into Oregon. And then we missed it. But you'll see a clip of some weird, freakish hail storm that was a whiteout. There were 6 cars that had gone off the road that we could see. But like I said, we missed it. So thank the stars for that. And then by the time we got ready to look for a rest stop, they were all full. It is no joke. People want someplace to stay for free. No joke. So then we found an empty parking lot and we stayed there for about 3 hours before security knocked on the door and said, please leave. So we will plan better for today. But anyway, enjoy the clips of yesterday's little trip. Day one of the trip has begun. There goes my house. Sunny blue skies. So, I just realized at the rest stop, the best thing about traveling with an RV, you get to pee in your own bathroom. Something quite nice about that. 4:45 p.m. on the 25th of March, we entered Oregon. First disaster, the exterior refrigerator vent cover was lost somewhere on I-5. Don't know if the tabs broke, don't know if it wiggled loose, have no freaking clue, but it's gone now. The one at the top is the same size, so if there's no wires up there, that's probably what's gonna happen, is it's gonna transfer until I can get another one. Well, we're fine, but we came through after 6 cars went off the road. And now we're back to blue skies and clear roads. Just goes to show ya, Mother Nature is a bitch.